politician, no political figures speak there at Ground Zero at this ceremony. Instead, the center on what we saw right there, victims, relatives reading the names out loud. Let's take a listen to a few more of those names.